Curtis Gavin the back this time. They'll send Chip Anderson to the right side now, so three receivers right, one to the left. And Carl again will take the snap, looks to his right, passes caught in the middle by Wells, and he will take it into the end zone for the touchdown. Marquez Wells open in the right flat, cuts
Mars
it back,
pass complete
and takes
Wells.
It in the end
good
zone. It's a 9-yard touchdown
him.
Pass from Carter Wells, and Bishop Kenny now within six at 22-16.